Not just any torture. The ultimate. The ultimate torment and torture. It's saved, right? It did not save. Okay, that's fine. Hold on. Oh, shit. I gotta do the last boss again. That's fine. That's okay. We'll do the last boss again. It'll be a good warm-up for me. Boy, is this gonna be a good warm-up for me. Wow, you're really gonna double me? I like, actually got doubled. Are you serious? We try it. I don't consider the fact I need to save at the start of these levels when I play continuous. You did it. That's their most dangerous attack, I think. Where's the third one? Or the fourth one? The last one? Where's the other one? There you are. Didn't want to lose track of them. Boy, I'm good at this game.
Face the maker.
Okay. Let me grab whatever items I left. I left literally nothing. Watch me have, like, saved in the last room or something. And I didn't have to do that. I remember it's right here. Looks like I didn't.
Oh, the snow level, that's right! Yay!
Yeah! Alright. Yeah, read your thing again. Guy that sounds like Doom Kid, but probably isn't.
There is still the tang of work steel hanging in the air, but icy storms confuse your senses. In front of you lies the frozen peak of another Doom Mountain. The only path open to you is onward towards the Fortress of Damnation. So keep your weapons warmed up and ready to perforate cursed souls.
10-4, boss man.
I somehow like the armory better. The comfortable warm feeling of processed steel and exploded demon torsos.
Fight your way to the storage area, find the mining facility, leave the installation in the south-facing fortress. Gotta keep the leather on, of course, like I always prattle on about. Always love a good ice level. I don't know how I'm gonna title these maps, by the way. Oh, we gotta see what's down there. That's about what I thought. I don't know how I'm gonna title these, because I know they have prefixes. It's like TNT whatever. Because torment and torture. I'll figure something out. Maybe I'll just do part one, part two, part whatever. Got... Wait. I don't know what that's supposed to say. I'm done. Man, black health sucks. Not in the map, but like in my body.
Come on.
Oh my god, that's close. More health would be nice. This doesn't really count. Alright, that's pretty comfortable. Take the ring armor. Security gate 1 has been opened. Oh god. That's a manky, that's okay. Love this minigun. That's a new Arachnotron. What do you fire? Oh my god! The thing is a rail. It's a Railtron. I don't know what to actually call that. I guess I could die to it and let it see the obituary. Gate 2 has been open, and it saved for me. I saw you weren't really hiding from me. Or in general. That was pretty cool. I don't think I killed you. Alright. Maybe I did. Excuse me. You're like invisible. Area entrance. What is the store? There's a chain gun. I like the Dark Imps a lot. I like the different classes of the Dark Imp. That's really cool. Yeah, this, like, makes Revenant a non-threat. I found the storage area. Oh, you fuckers are back. Quit putting these enemies in the game. Okay, at least they're weak. Alright, I'll allow it. If they're weak, I'll allow it. But, like, seriously, in, like, Knee-Deep and Z-Doom and Sheox, they took, like, 10,000 hits. Alright, well, if you're gonna have them do that, where they die in, like, 2 in 99/100 of an SSG blast. Of SSG blasts, I'm not interested. You made it arguably worse, because it's annoying now, instead of just... very annoying. It's like, extremely annoying, instead of moderately annoying. I don't know how that makes any sense. Oh my fucking lord. Excuse me. I heard it sounded like a railgun. Or a new enemy. I'm gonna die here. Okay, making my whole screen turn red like that's actually making it harder to fucking see. I died. Oh, you're from a heretic. I thought I heard something there. I'm dead. Okay. Bullshit. They're like Kakko demons now. I'm relying on RNG to give me enough damage to kill them in 2 shots. I don't like that. But I guess ultimately I would rather that than them taking 800 million shots to kill like the other odds. I've been DM'd. I would have put railguns there. That would have been funny as fuck. Second. It chews through bullets, but it's so fun. Oh my god, why don't I learn to save? Why do I never learn? I ran out of space on my mousepad to turn. I just make the text in the... Fun fact! If you're wondering what I decide the color for the thumbnail, I look at what the font of the lettering... Or the lettering. The numbers are down there. And that's the color I use. Really specific and weird, but that's what I do. That's my system. Okay, then I wait. This doesn't work without any power. You don't work without any power. Yeah. Yeah, I went there. Where he turns on the power. And oh, they're stealth arch files, okay. I thought they were like some new fucking arch files, but no, they're just really. They just blend in. It's this that the thing messes with it. Any metal fans here, by the way? Any enjoyers of the metal music? If so, may I suggest listening to the new Catatonia album? Sky Void of Stars. Pretty damn good. One of my favorites of theirs, actually, and I don't even really like Catatonia that much. I specifically recommend the song Colossal Shade. Line of sight? No, it doesn't. There we go. Whoa. I'm in a new map now. Oh, this is a hub map. Oh my god. Alright. This is like a whole thing. I thought I was almost done. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna be finishing this like maybe this video or next. But alright, maybe not if this is the whole thing.
There are older and fouler things than imps in the deep places of the world.
Wowee, this place looks different. Am I getting chain gunned? Oh my god. This is fucking awesome, dude. Die shit. I'm still getting blasted. Oh my god. Okay, how do we do this? I guess we go. I missed. I whiffed it. Okay, I guess I gotta go, like, I gotta jump later. Nope. Nope! Okay. Okay. Then the rest of it should be eat. Well, I didn't finish the sentence. I didn't finish the sentence, so I didn't get memed on. Okay, hold on. Oh, you know what? Maybe you just gotta maybe I'm overthinking it. I am overthinking it. Okay. You gotta do one movement. You don't jump. Does this take me back to the top? It's supposed to be in yeah, it does. Okay. Still processing control center. I can't open the door from this side. Did I just come down here for nothing? Sure did. Okay. I am meant to be over here, and I'm meant to go this way? Possibly. Ow. Stop hitting me. Did I forget one? Or is a Kakko demon here? Kakko demon's here. Alright, that opens that. What's over here? Need a yellow card. It's over here. Pardon? I thought I was dealing with stealth enemies for a second, but now they're just hidden and somehow still seeing me. I need that armor like right now though, so you're gonna kind of fuck yourself. Oh, it's still humming? Okay, cool, great, thanks, excellent, awesome. Really? Is it leukemia? Because, man, do I not want to go up there? I don't know how those two are related, but... Okay. Oh, god damn it. Do I have to do something with this? Master of timing. Oh, there's the Stompies! The Stompies are back! What's that right there? Oh, it's a thing for the flamethrower. Whatever it's called. Ow! Just slapping the floor is so funny to me.
Okay.
Oh my god. Processing control center now accessible. Yeah, I think you misspelled accessible. Yeah, I'm still thinking in the back of my mind how I'm gonna title these videos, because I think, like, for RTC, I did just part one, part two, part three, but I also revisit. It all takes place in like the same six or seven hubs, whereas this is like different maps. He didn't even put a shield down. Like the stun time is about equal to like the SSG reload time, or actually less than the SSG reload time, because it means I can just hold the button and it's fine. Yeah, fuck you. That's what you get for not dying. Well, there's a path down here. Shit, I'm dumb and stupid. Here's where I was getting shot from. Could you not be a dickhead? Why are there two platforms there? Oh, I see something down there. Hello. Hello. What have we got over here? What are you hiding over here? It's cheesy, Jim. I can do this. Oh, shit. Did I save? Oh, my fucking god. Come down! I hate you. Yeah, that's what you get. You get mouse locked. Alright. I got an idea. Oh, I just missed it. By that much. I got it. Leap! Okay, hold on. No. I got this. Nope, I pussied out. Hold on. Yeah! Did I pick it up? I did. In these videos. Were there more than that, or was it just the two? I thought there was like three. Four. Oh well. Alrighty, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Here we go. Alright. Almost clicked stop recording by accident. Okay. Alright, let's... I guess go into the second half of this video. I forget what I was doing. Oh, this is open now, finally, right? No! That's always been open. Oh, the thing down here, right. Okay. I'm disoriented because I'm... It's been about 5 minutes, because I was in the bathroom. Ooh, just DM'd me. That was actually important. I actually didn't need to respond to that. Oh. Oh my god, they're coming out of lava. That's pretty good. There's a switch right there. To shoot. Just gonna close that. Oh!
Time to light the barbecue.
We got an actual flamethrower. Presumably to do this with. Nope, 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 that's not it. Nope. Nope. That does insane damage. Okay, I just wanted to see how much damage that would do. I didn't realize it was going to do, like, one damage per frame. Okay. Bad place to be. So it's an alternate. So it's the same button as the plasma gun. So I guess I would want to use the super duper flamethrower in like a massive fight. Wowee. Yeah, that's pretty good. Can you like deset yourself, please? Thank you. Oh, I got the yellow key. I go. Nope. This way, no. Ow. Okay, that's current. Gate control panel activated. Uh-oh.
Get out, wherever you are.
What accent is my guy supposed to have? Oh my god. Oh god. The ghosts are back. Be gone, spirits! I can't hit them. Okay. We're leaving. We're leaving. We are out of here, brother. Now I have to evade them, I guess. Oh my god, there's a hole in that. Has there always been a hole in this? Can I fall through it? Sure can. Don't go through that. All right. We're leaving. Do I just leave? Like, leave? Like, do I go back this way? Was supposed to go, yes. That's a really fun weapon. I got all the kills and all the not all the items. I was deceived. Well, of this map anyway. All right. Entering next map. The Evil Heart.
As you look back over your shoulder,
it still sounds like Doom Kid.
The dark silhouette of the blasted facilities. You thank God that you are still alive. Because you know that none of your comrades could have made it through this terrible building. Suddenly, an ear-splitting noise grabs your attention, and you look forward to what lies ahead. An evil blasted fortress. Within it lies the last hell portal on Earth. Soon the reign of terror will be over.
He was reading kind of ahead of the text there. Alright, the Evil Heart. How many enemies? 45. Episode 3, Part 2, The Evil Heart. I can't return without destroying the portal. Yeah, no shit. That's a lot of lava. Crispy, crispy. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. This looks really familiar. I think I've played this map before. A version of this map. I think I played this in Invasion once, like a version of this map. It looked very similar to this. Fucking pain elementals are mad at each other. Not literally, but they may as well be. Thank you. Crystal Skull. Oh god. I was touching my ear. It's a shame you can't hold right-click and, like, spin the chamber. That'd be nice. Like, make you move slower. Oh, good lord. No stun, huh? Lot of stuff. Main gate has been opened. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. I thought this was just gonna be, like, however many monsters, but it's actually however many plus, like, 800 million. That's what I'm expecting. This is gonna be a fight. This is gonna be a brawl, and I'm here for it. Or is this just all the enemies that's gonna spawn? Maybe it's waiting until I kill the rest to spawn the next set. If there is a next set. I'd put a next set. I'd put, like, three next sets and just have it be a gigantic thing. Where'd my Revenant go? There was a Revenant somewhere. Right? Is that him? Did he die? I know. I see him right there, but, like, is it the same one? Maybe it is. Oh well. Oh god.
I hate spiders.
Why'd you say that? Why'd you say that? Why did you have to say that? Okay. I missed again. Okay. Are they invulnerable while they're dashing like that? I think so. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh my god. A giant spider became Neurometry's worst nightmare. Oh boy.
Hate spiders.
Alright, so let's try the flamethrower instead of the fucking gigantic thing. Because, like, if they walk through that, they take damage. Oh my god, did I get flanked? Or am I just bad? Nope, wrong weapon. I think I walked into my own fire. Yeah, I definitely walked into my own fire. Excuse me. Watch them be able to, like, jump up here or something. Yeah, I'll take that. Or I'll fall first, but then I'll take that. Rain of spiders. Can they hurt each other? Probably not. They're the same enemy type. You're almost dead. All of you are almost dead. Yeah, there you go. Easier with the SSG. Or not. Minus one spider. Last one. Rain of spiders! Somebody will get that and I'll be very happy. That looks like the portal
There's
quake.
No way back now. It's time to show what I'm made of.
Me and my accent and all. Okay. Entering next map. What is the next map? Into the darkness.
An unpleasant stench filled the air.
That's me, sorry.
The demonic spiders fell to the ground. The portal guards failed their duty as their last shot pierced their rancid corpses. The last thing left to do was to destroy the final hellgate on Earth and prevent new demons from haunting your homeworld. As you stood in front of the portal, recharging your operation, you hesitated for one short moment. You couldn't destroy the gate. Something was pulling you into this black void. Maybe it was just curiosity. Maybe a superhuman power. You couldn't stand it any longer and follow the nothingness. Your mission seemed to be a failure.
He's reading ahead of the thing and it's... This mission seemed to be a failure. Well, we're supposed to go in! So no, it's not. Well, I guess the point was to... destroy it, but...
I can feel it. The evil power that lies beyond this dark portal. The source of evil. Spawning hundreds of demons. Hunting down humankind. This time on our homeworld. Earth itself. I can almost feel the cold hand of death touching me. And... reaching out for my soul. I know that this final mission will claim my life. It is my destiny, my fate to die in this war. The only chance to save those I love. But what if there is much more beyond what I can feel?
Oh my god! Fine. Holy shit! This is so cool! Okay, sorry, hold on. This is tanking my FPS. Wowee. Find the plasma rifle near the clock tower, kill the spider masterminds, lower the pillars into the dark portal. Oh my god, I'm fighting! Oh my god! I'll save you! This is so cool. Am I supposed to leap across? Yes. There's. Yeah, I did. I have it. I've had it, in fact. I'll save you! This is so awesome! Okay. There's nothing useful behind this door. How do you know? We don't use this. Hold on. No! I'm going in! Ah! Wait, what are you two shooting at? What's he shooting at? Oh. I'm going in! Ah! I'm boxed in. Oh boy. Ah! I'm still taking hits. Excuse me. You guys are welcome to, you know, come in and fight with me. I could use the help. Can I leave? Oh, alright. Mastermind to go. Pillars have been lowered.
Time to leave this dot the same place now.
Okay. No, don't kill my friends! Oh, they're weak. Why are they weak? I don't care. I'm not playing. Oh, shit. I'll take care of the Baron for you. It's fine. If I can stop sucking. Get that. Like this! Actually, that is possible. Okay. I probably should have actually killed these guys first. I didn't think he was gonna go in. I thought he was just, like, stuck there. Outside. Going this way. Man, this is awesome. Oh, there's nothing back around here. Okay. You. You're my honor guard, okay? Stay here and tell the tale. Hoof! That was awesome. I liked that a lot. Beyond the dark portal.
You feel the powerful maelstrom pulling you into the black void in front of you. Slowly, the screams and cries of your dying comrades fade into silence, along with the light behind you. Thoughts are merging with each other as you travel through thousands of dimensions, straight towards the center of all evil.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to stop it right here. But I am looking forward to continuing this. It's getting good, boys. Good night, friends.